going to do a song which is written by a good pal of mine, a chap called John Connolly, and he wrote a little number called Fiddler's Green, which was made famous by a little known band called the Dubliners. And this is a song about a holiday that John had on the island of Mull, beautiful island on the west coast of Scotland, really, really nice island. And there's only one road on the island, it just goes around the outside of the island, not in the sea, but actually on the land, you know what I mean? But it's just wide enough for one car, and those roads are called single track roads, and every 500 yards or so you have a bit of tarmac that you can flit into and to let the traffic from the opposite side go past, you see. Those things are called passing places, and that's the title of the song. There's a bit for you to join in with. What do you reckon? Are you in good singing voice? Oh, there's one of you. It's very easy. Passing places. You want to try that?
Passing places.
You're getting better than that, can't you? Passing places.
Passing places.